Now we're ready to play. The default. The easy default. All right, we got to go with the Freaker. Seems like good speed, handling, and acceleration. Force the qualifying. All right, all right. See how this soundtrack compares? Let me know if I should turn up the game three, audio at some point.
Two, one, go.
I forgot it's Z to move. Yeah, see, like the game, it's like not as smooth. It just doesn't look nearly as good. Oh, you get your boost right away. Oh, you can just ditch your weapon. Well. Oh, you can charge your weapon too. Interesting. Oh, I get a rear view mirror. Yeah, this is rough. Like, this looks like I'm watching a stream that's lagging. But this is just what the game looks like.
Multiple missile.
We'll cut the FPS in half to add a few more stages. Like, this is, oh man. So unfortunate. If you haven't played Extreme G, you really should. I recommend it. One of the best racing games on this console. Do not be fooled by this sequel. Also, the original has better soundtrack. Go this way. Oh, you can't. What? Oh, okay. Wow, the sharp turn really screws you up. You, like, drift. Which is not what happens in the first one. Now, the mortars in the original are the worst weapons. Because you end up like hitting yourself a lot.
First place.
Damn. Yeah, the frame rate's like actually this bad. That is not my stream, that is not Twitch, that is not the capture card. That is the game. On PC, the FPS is tied to gameplay speed.
Three, two, one, go.
Huh, that's pretty cool. I guess I had to do it back in the options. Like decrease sound effect speed and turn up the music. Seems like it might be a half decent track. Wait, so this got a PC port? Did the original?
Phosphor flare.
Oh, damn. Power shield. How long does the shield last? Yeah, you can like spin out a little bit if you take weird turns. Alright. Like, seriously, all they had to do to make a good sequel to the first one is, like, maybe update the textures and stuff a tiny bit, and then just add more tracks and some new music. Maybe some new weapons. But this, like, complete overhaul. Like, that weapon is so much dumber looking than the original version. What did they do? Yeah, they put too much in it. It's like this game was intended for PC and then they just slapped it onto a cartridge. Like, the background just has so much stuff in it. Dude, every time.
Multiple missile. First place. Woo-hoo.
DK64 lagging a lot. Yeah. The thing is, every game doesn't lag. Sure. Turned up the game some more.
2, 1, go.
Oh, we getting a... Are we racing now? Like, that... The console just cannot handle what was going on there. Like, all of us on the screen at once. Yes. It's too much. Oh my god. Bert is dreaming. It really makes you a little fart. It's like yipping. In his sleep. I wonder if he's dreaming about a better game. Dude, this course messed me up. Wait, was that just like an F-Zero thing right there?
Third place.
Eighth. Is that too loud now? Or is it just the revving the engine was really loud? Oh, the mortars. That was a lot of homing missiles. Yeah, roast them. Alright, rearview mirror is pretty clutch there. Oh, okay. Naughty zone. Is that a blue shell? Holy crap. Hold on to this one. Yeah, these stupid little things like that. Like, turn the car around. Oh yeah, okay. Game audio is like really loud now. I'll turn it down.
What is static burst.
Oh, that's the tornado thing. No. Just go the right way. Alright, I won. Freaker. Now try playing Critical Mass. V. Venom. All right, just objectively better. Cool. It's no Neon. Yo, the weapon is legit. That's the stock weapon. Water.
Multiple missiles.
Yeah, the stuff with, like, hitting walls and ramps is pretty whack.
Multiple missile. Rear fire rocket.
Yeah, this stock weapon on this car is pretty legit. Like, actually can do some damage. Yeah, look at that.
Multiple missile.
What does that little area do? At least, so one thing that's nice about this game, this racing game, and the first one also, is that there's no rubber band. As far as I know, like, you just have to play better and catch up. The items are the same for everybody. They're just on the track.
First place.
You just gotta catch up. These guys boost it off the start.
Multiple missile.
So I didn't use a boost there. I guess there was one on the track. I didn't see it though. Oh, okay, it's the thing going around. In the original, there are, like, these weird little red, like, cloud things you drive into. Alright, well, I think I got this one in the bag.
Water.
Oh, I missed it. Can't go in between them, I guess. Yeah! I really wanted to see what was up here.
Multiple missile.
Friggin' nothing.
Alright.
Power shield.
Music just stop here. Oh, come on.
Mortar.
I know, I didn't want to go up there.
Mortar. First place.
So there's 8 tracks in Critical Mass. I don't remember how many there were in Atomic.
3, 2, 1, go.
So in Extreme G and this one, your like boost at the start is based on how high you're revving your engine, but if you're maxing it out, then you'll get a bad start. So one strategy is to like feather the button to get a good start, and the other one is to just hold it like max out like I was, and then release it like right as the time's about to go. Dude, it's way too easy to turn around. So far, aside from the frame rate, that's my biggest complaint. Let's see up there. Alright, there's just no wall there. That's funny. Creeper. See what happens when you pass me. Oh yeah, I forgot about that again. This game is just so disappointing compared to the first one. Especially when you just do stuff like that. Go get them, homing missiles.
Smoke exhaust.
Huh. I wonder what that actually looks like. Yay, I did it. The wind farm.
3, 2, 1, go.
Why game? Why are you like this? Oh, my weapons are out. That was cool. Oh my god. Keep getting flame exhaust. Alright, so it only does shield. I got a little weapon attack. And in the first one, there were like these little orbs on the ground you pick up that give back shield and weapon. I don't really know how it works in this one. Except now we know that the blue stuff gives shield for sure.
Flame exhaust.
No.
Flame exhaust.
Holy crap. This freaking game, man. Deadly Arts is a better game than this. Second place. Bah. Why would you throw proc mines ahead of you? Like, why don't they drop mine? Come on, game. How about I know the headlamp? The dumbest thing.
That works.
that well. This frame rate. Oh, my own Proxmines. No. No. Foiled. That tunnel put me ahead by a lot, I think. Oh, more Proxmines. What did I just get? A mine? Down to like 3 FPA? Yeah, no kidding. That part was bad. Game just doesn't know what to do. It's like, why did you do this? Yo, what the hell weapon did I just get? I like it. There's just no one near me.
Railgun.
Railgun. Oh, it's funny they put rails around me and it's a gun. Yeah, it was chugging for real. That was rough. 31 seconds ahead. What's the next game on here?
3, 2, 1, go. Power shield.
I can catch up. Oh, Space Station Silicon Valley is the next game. Isn't that a long one, though? Like, that's going to take me a while, I think. That's definitely going to take me more than one stream, right? Like, a bunch of people have been really excited about me playing that one. Might take me a bit. Puzzles. Oh, okay. I am not a puzzle solving god. I'm pretty average. But what was that gonna be like a 10-hour game? Weapon. Why does it say storm on the timer? Like getting a rack of homing missiles when you're 30 seconds in the lead. Speedrun is 1 hour, 99% is 2 hours. What is there, like a glitch where you can't do 100?
First place.
That's the thing though, speedrun, it like doesn't mean anything. Like the speedrun of Body Harvest is like 50 minutes, and that game took me like 15 hours of like actual gameplay.
Three,
one
two,
trophy doesn't have collision.
One,
so I have to collect things? I'm collecting trophies? Get off the rail. Oh my god. Game. What are you? There's a lot of optional stuff. I bet there's like a ROM hack now that allows for 100%. Someone like fixed it. At least it's not as bad as Turok Rage Wars, where there's a bug in the game where you literally can't beat it. So they had to, Nintendo had to release a new version. I forget which one is which, if the bug version is the gray cart or if the fixed version is the gray cart. I think the fixed one might be the gray cart. Well, yeah, so, okay, the gray one is the fixed one. Yeah, then, yeah, it's definitely the more rare one because the only way for people to get it was to trade in their old one. And so you just had a ton of people that didn't. You know, it's like, I think it's like the final boss also. So it's like, you played the whole game already. You know you killed the boss, you just can't. The game won't let you finish. So it's like, most people are just like, well, I beat the game. I don't need to bother doing this.
Magnetic mine.
So it just didn't happen. If only we had gotten that game back then, we definitely would have traded it in, and I would have like a $300 cart right now. Dude, what the hell?
First place.
No, the bug. I'm pretty sure the bug's on like the last boss or something. Pretty sure. Yeah, right? They still couldn't catch up because I was like 30 something seconds ahead.
3, 2, 1, go.
All these jerks using their boost right at the end. Oh, I wanted that. Oh. No, no walls. We're in Chaco Mountain. Oh, they're dinosaurs. Okay. So, this is the future. We're on these, like, crazy high-speed bikes. But it's also... something we did next. Oh yeah, railgun's coming for you. No! In case you're wondering, I could not use the weapon again. It's a lot of homing missiles.
Flame exhaust.
game really is something. Yeah, I hate to say it, Deadly Arts is a better game. Pains me to say it.
Flame exhaust.
But it's true. I'm sure this game's fine on PC. I mean, even still, like, the issues with steering and everything are still there. Try it out using a super bike. Shut the hell up. What? Do I have to, like, play it on a harder difficulty? People complain about the FPS there too. Damn. Was it misplaced? Like a J. Oh, it is. This doesn't have vowels. All right. Yeah, no kidding. Get me out of here. So how do we? How do we get meltdown? It's played on like hard. Was it misplaced? Oh my god, I wasn't looking. Is it misplaced or misplaced? Yo, Gamer House, what's up? Trying it on the harder difficulty now. Golden Doodle. Nice.
Three, two, one, go.
Ooh, sound effects turned way down. If anyone wants to look it up, how I unlock the next one. I don't know, it's either Critical Mass or Meltdown. That'd be nice to know.
Homing missile. Multiple missile.
Damn, I gotta like actually play. Not being able to shoot on curves is kind of rough.
Homing missile.
I was pretty sure I tried using boost and it just didn't work. Yeah, like I'm pushing it right now. Maybe I get like one per lap like in the original game.
Homing missile.
I want to unlock, I don't know if it's Meltdown or Critical Mass, but whichever one is the hardest. Same thing. Because the last mode, it's not necessarily the hardest, it's the longest. Like the first cup is Atomic. And then I get maybe the second one is Critical Mass and the last one is Meltdown. I don't know the order. Damn, only one boost. Is that the only difference in the harder difficulty? I'm still like a mile ahead.
Homing missile.
At least I think I am.
First place.
Critical Mass, then Meltdown. No engine? What does that even mean?
Three, two, one, go.
Shooting contests where you earn new bikes and cheats and multiplayer except for dual mode and blah blah blah. Blah. Oh, alright, well I'll just start over then. So do we know how to get Meltdown? I just have to beat Critical Mass on hard or something like that? Okay. and I can't use a super bike. What's a super bike? Venom? Venom's a super bike? So I just have to keep using Freaker? Okay. No, get me out of here. Okay. Well, I guess we'll see how it goes.
3, 2, 1, go.
A lot of homing missiles. Damn, a ton of homing missiles. All right, bad place to use boost. You're not exactly sure, yeah. It's kind of annoying how hard it is to find information on a lot of these games, just because like they came out at a time where not everything got put on the internet. But even like finding manuals and stuff, it's crazy that there's not like a database somewhere with all the manuals for all the games. Like, at least having a manual would be nice. So far ahead. Super bikes are earned after winning. Okay. I only earned one super bike. That was Venom. I guess as long as I win with this guy, good. I guess that would explain why I didn't get any rewards for winning critical mass. Maybe I would have unlocked Meltdown if I had used this car. 28 seconds.
Sheesh.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, the nitro is down. Man, that was a really straight path for a while. Seventh.
Homing missile. Homing missile.
Good detective work, Stinky. That guy's too far ahead.
Homing missile.
Getting that boost might have done it. I might have been able to close the gap.
First place.
Oh wait, what happened to them? Did they fall off? How'd I get first? Final Fantasy 16 is good. Gamer House, nice. Yeah, I mean, there's no way that the only way to unlock Meltdown is through passwords. How did I get first?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, yes.
Homing missile.
I got it. They're mine. I think it's still like the first game where explosions can also hurt you. So, like, I can't blow someone up if they're right next to me. Though in this one, the weapons aren't nearly as powerful. Like, in the original, they will like, stop you in your tracks. Maybe it depends on the car's shield.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh. Yo, Terry Mike, what's up? Okay, so that's a thing. You can blow up. Need to be careful. Good to know. Damn. That was a waste of time. I wonder if you automatically lose. So I think I needed a 7th to qualify there. So by blowing up, I got 8th. But I wonder if blowing up means you lose. Like, automatically. Alright, well, time to be paying more attention now. 376 hours total, yeah. This game has been going for 1 hour and 2 minutes. That's why there's the two different timers. Yeah, man, I hope I'm not playing one game for 300 hours. That would be a little much.
Homing missile.
Alright, so I have to be more cognizant of where the shield recharge is. They just lit me up that race.
Multiple missile.
Multiple missile. What accent does this person have? Alright, so I think like I just blew that person up because they started having the black smoke coming from their car. Yeah, see, it says 1 out of 6, 1 out of 5 instead of 8. Okay. Alright, that's a game changer. So then it's kinda like F-Zero, where I can just take people out. Oh, it's a lot harder. F-Zero is way easier to take people out. That was the best strat. Hey man, work smarter, not harder.
Homing missile.
Yo, Trey Dozer, what's up? How's it going? This is amazing. Thanks, Mike. I appreciate it. I think it's pretty freaking cool. Chilling before work. What do you do for work? As always, jump on me. Get all the good stuff. Get off the wall. It's like stuck to it. That was some 1080 snowboarding shenanigans. Got that boost. I miss it every time. Alright, someone already blew up. 6 out of 7. Yep, I just blew up that guy. All right, this is making it more fun now.
Multiple missile.
Those used to not follow a path in the first game. They would just go straight no matter what. Wait, there's only 3 cars left? Two? Oh man, this game's hilarious. There's one other car left. Oh, I gotta catch up to them.
Multiple missile. Homing missile.
Oh, I think I did it. I'm the only one left. You're a grocery store manager? Hey, man, whatever works. I only use multiple capture devices when I'm like streaming, like if I go to Genesis or something. Like obviously I need capture for the game, but I also will use capture devices for cameras since I'm not always using webcams. Because it's pretty annoying to try and use like 3 webcams, you know, or 4. If let's say you want to have the 2-player cams, right, and then you want like a stage cam to capture the whole stage, and then you want your commentator camera. That's 4 cameras. So what you end up doing is hooking up like a camcorder that has HDMI out or SDI out. And using a capture device. Like the PC I was using has a 4-port SDI capture. So I can do 4 SDI captures on the one card. And then I could use a USB capture, like, so that's what I was talking about. I would also use more than one capture device if I was streaming a race. Because you gotta get all the game captures. Like, all the games captured. But at home, like here, no, I just use one. One capture for the game, and then a webcam. Keeping it very, very simple. Shields were like done. Oh, that was my last one, wasn't it? Whoops. We have four. Damn. Catch up to this guy. No. That wall. USB for the webcam, USB capture card for the game. Yeah, I mean that's what most people do. It just depends on what I'm streaming. I don't even really have access to that PC anymore, although my PC, I did get an old 2-port SDI capture card that Gimmer didn't want anymore. So I do have that. So I could do 2 captures in that, and then my USB, I actually have 2 of the same USB capture card because one of them, the HDMI port, wasn't working. So StarTech just sent me a brand new one. So that was like pretty cool of them. And they just let me keep the old one. So I have one, and I can still capture HDMI on it. I just have to use the DVI port instead. I just use an adapter. That's pretty cool. Damn.
Third.
When you streamed Windjammers, Frank had to scramble around and get HDMI splitter. Oh, yeah, dude. If you didn't know you were streaming it, then, yeah, you're not going to be prepared. Like, when I streamed it at Genesis, I knew I was streaming it. So I had, you know, all my equipment ready, and then I had backup equipment in case stuff went wrong. And of course it did. I was having trouble capturing the audio due to, like, change to someone else's switch. And it was annoying. And then I had to change how I was capturing the audio. Yeah, it was a whole thing. But it worked in the end. Also, who really needs game audio for Windjammers? Not that much going on. Alright, I need to live. I need to make it to lap 2. Get my shields back. Don't die.
Multi.
Multiple missiles. The ramp is on the left side. Coming up soon. Where? There we go. Whew. Scaring me.
Homing missile.
In the first one, you can't blow up. But when you lose all your shield, you get really slowed down when you get hit by stuff. And I think overall you also might, just your car might drive slower. First is. They're chilling. Yeah, get wrecked. Oh, I guess the other guy died. Oh, no, he finished. Okay. Nice. You stream... he was begging you to stream it. Yeah, Splatoon 2... Splatoon 2 guys have a ton of... like extra HDMI stuff, like splitters. I hit them up. G6. And SD2 SNES is like a Super Nintendo EverDrive. So I can play Super Nintendo ROM hacks and games and all that stuff. There's a few I'd really like to play, besides like Mario ROM hacks. There's some cool like Mystical Ninja Japanese translation hacks and stuff that I would want to play. Oh man, I just missed the shields. Yep. Oh no, please don't tell me I lose. Oh, whew. How do I save? Oh yeah, Link to the Past randomizers and stuff, yeah.
3, 2, 1.
All right, shields are very important now.
Homing missile.
You gotta always go for them. Still need second place. Thank you. I like don't want to get ahead of this guy. Now he's dead. Oh no, the shields were upstairs. Yeah, I just need everyone to die now. Crap. Yeah, this game got harder very quickly. How many you lose a ton of shield from walls? Hard to tell. Dude, what the hell? Like, barely gave me anything. Third place. It's right there. I can catch up to them. No. They're gaining on me. Yeah, dying really hurt. Lost a lot of points there. Maybe they'll somehow blow up before the finish line. Nope. That's so dumb. I'm winning, and it's not enough. Can I load a game from here? Oh, nice. That's where I blew up.
3, 2, 1.
Go. Yeah, jumping ahead to an early lead is a decent strat, because then they'll just all fight each other behind you. So they're dead. And I'm dead.
Game over.
Damn it. Yeah, maybe I just use my boost at the beginning. Holy crap. Definitely gonna have to sacrifice some speed for shield in the playing the next difficulty. Getting out of that tunnel is screwing up.
One, go.
I'm in last.
Homing missile.
All right, I think I... All right.
Homing missile.
This strategy is too funny. What? It just didn't recharge my shield. I was about to just sit in it, just stop and wait for second place to pass me so I could blow them up and just end the race early. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That was bad. No! Why? Why didn't it recharge? What place do I get? Do I get second? Nope. You get no points. I award you no points. May God have mercy on your soul. Oh, come on. It's brutal. If they had passed me while I was up top, it would have been fine.
3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
Homing missile.
Five left.
Homing missile.
Four.
Homing missile.
Just slowly getting rid of them all. Three. There we go. Was that so hard? Alright, I guess the other person's a mile ahead. Oh no, they're not. Would have been nice to catch up to them. But second's fine.
Second place.
Second place is fine. Can we save? Oh, they're only... Okay, there are, I guess there are only certain points where you can save.
Three,
two, go. One, go. Yeah, just blow each other up, not me. Talk to you. Not right now.
Homing missile.
This song reminds me. It's all missed. Also, no. Oh, okay, one person blew up. My strategy is not working for this track. Oh, I wanted that.
Multiple missile.
Fourth.
Shields coming up, I think. Yep. And the boost gone. Double boost. Gotta catch up.
Multiple missile.
Damn. Still can't even get on. Get them on the screen. Oh, there they are. Oh, there's only three of us now. Oh man, it would have been so nice to catch up. So close. Go get him, homing missile. Poop. Yo, Christoph, what's up? See, I'm still freaking destroying them. I just need to not die. Seems like that's the move.
3, 2, 1, go.
So maybe I just let them get in front. Blow each other up. Yo, Trey, how's it going? But yeah, Frankie's a cool dude. I'm glad he got to have Windjammer streamed, and it ended up being, like, really exciting. So that was cool. It's good that you guys were able to do that for him.
Multiple missile.
What the hell is happening? Yo, thanks for the follow. Sorry, I'm trying to not die here. I don't want to play the last couple places over again. And I don't know where the shields are here. They're late. Or they're early and I missed them?
Multiple missile.
What the hell? Oh, yeah.
Homing missile.
Catching up to these guys. They'll keep blowing themselves up. Come on.
Homing missile.
Yeah. get some weapons. Get the next guy. No weapons. No shield.
Homing missile.
Alright, I'm at least third.
Multiple missile.
Good place to be.
Homing missile.
Yeah, I don't think I'm catching this guy unless they really screw up somehow. Wrong button.
Multiple missile.
Yeah, it's close.
Homing missile.
Oh, so close. So close. Extreme G 3? No. And no, I haven't played Wipeout yet. Oh, Drake, thanks for the follow. Had to install garbage disposal? Fine. Fourth to qualify. Wipeout is a lot like this, but you like it way more. Nice. Yeah, I haven't played Wipeout, and
One. Go.
To be fair, I like the first Extreme G a lot more than this one. Although this one, the whole like killing people thing is kind of funny. Like that. What? Also, what the hell just happened? Okay, that was shield. Yeah, blowing people up is pretty funny. But, yeah, this game's just not as good. It's just not. Really need the CPUs to blow each other up more, though. So I can default top four. They are not doing it though. What? The hell is that camera angle? Ooh, five. One of your 10 favorite games? Nice. Well, in that case, I definitely am looking forward to playing it. I don't know when it is. If you do !progress, you'll be able to see when I'm gonna play it. Yes. All right. Top four. That's all I needed. Top four is all we needed. Ah, that's the wrong spot. Maybe someone else will blow up. Nope. Yeah. Look at him strut his stuff. Oh. What? I still haven't unlocked Meltdown? Alright, how do I unlock Meltdown? What the hell? Yeah, I just beat Critical Mass. What the hell? So I just have to unlock through the unlock tracks thing? I feel like it's bugged. I just won. Oh, those are game shortcuts. I don't want that. KW76. ZM7. Meltdown. What's after Meltdown? What's that? I beat it on... I'll try her. Holy crap, that's a lot of tracks. 12? Oh, 101, nice. All right, well, that's cool then. It's coming up soon. Yo, Zamp, thanks for the follow. Alright, someone's blowing up. Someone's not making it to course two. You're done.
Multiple missile. Calling missile.
Hey, you wanna pass me? Sure. It's hard to tell if the trade-off is worth it. Top speed for acceleration. Might have been better for me to
multiple missile. Homing missile.
Oh, I did not pick up shields. Great, it's not gonna happen.
Homing missile.
Does it take long for a single player? Let's try to unlock all the gold challenges. All right, well, that's good to know. Like, I like a good racing game, but I don't like it when it takes freaking forever. Oh, I need to finish first. Crap. Close to getting that homing.
Homing missile.
Oh no, I pushed the wrong button. No.
Homing missile.
Stinky, what's up? Yeah, we're in meltdown. 12 courses in meltdown. And I forgot to get shit.
Thank you.
So yeah, this is the new strat. Like, you just nuke people.
Multiple missile. Homing missile.
Oh, but I have to win this race, so I'm screwed. It only filled up weapons. What the hell? Damn, these guys are really far ahead. They have a cheat in this game to make the bikes like wipe out. That's cool. Yeah, alright, I lost. Meltdown. Mooga. Yeah, all right. Well, I'm just going to beat this. How much harder is Meltdown? I don't know how much harder it is. It's just, it's longer. I don't know how much the difficulty changes with what cup you're playing. But I'm playing on hard mode now. So I think that makes it harder. I do think you get, like, the weapons get slightly better in the different cups. But I don't think the game gets hard. Like, I don't think the AI gets better or anything like that.
Homing missile.
So I'm just gonna beat this and then be done. But yeah, dude, like now, it's all about just taking people out. Like, winning the race is great. But you can just blow people up. Like, that guy's just dead now. Just out of the race. There's only 4 people left in the race out of the 8 that started. It's like my F-Zero strat. Like, if this idiot passes me, he's just gonna get blown up. So in a way, like, that's how you would speedrun this game. That's like one way to do it, is like if you just blow everybody up. You just hit the brakes and let people pass you. I'll try that. Come on, dude. Like there, just let him pass me and blow him up.
Homing missile.
Do that with the next person too. Come here. Don't pass me. There, I just win. Oh man, what a play. Wait, did I not get points for that?
One, go.
Why do I have to get second again? Out of my weapon. My weapon's too powerful.
Homing missile.
I couldn't tell if I got 8 points or 0 points because the numbers look too similar. The font they use. Alright, 6 people left. And yeah, they give out so many homing missiles. Oh, no weapon upgrade. Holy crap. Oh yeah. I have no more stock weapon.
Multiple missile.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, you get ahead of me.
Multiple missile.
I'm coming for you.
Homing missile.
Oh crap. I'll leave one alive in case my theory was wrong. Oh my god, get off. Super turbo. How did that happen? Oh, is it like if you used... Okay. So it looks like if you use one of the boosts and you go long enough without like turning or hitting anything, you like get an extra boost. That's... interesting. Okay. Why did I get an extra point? So many facets of this game, I don't know. Yeah, I don't think this really has rubber band.
3, 2, 1, go. Homing missile.
This is a new course. that where the shields are? In the middle? It's a tough spot. Yo, Just Mofi. Thanks for the follow. And another one bites the dust. No. No, I wanted this. This game is ridiculous. I am starting to like it more, but not as much as Extreme G. I like the new mechanic of being able to blow people up. Solid addition. Disappointed in the weapon variety. It just doesn't seem to be much anymore. Maybe it's the difficulty, and they blew me up! Wow! Oh, no, get me out of here. Man. That was rough. That was what, the third track? Damn. I wonder when the save point is.
3, 2, 1, go.
That guy blew me up so fast. Thought I actually had some health. I guess if you get hit with like a pile of homing missiles like that, it's just GG.
Sniped.
No. That hurt. All right, first place. See you.
Multiple missile.
Oh, I'm first.
Multiple missile.
Man, this one is, I was getting more. I wonder if playing on easy, you get a wider variety of weapons.
Homing missile.
I was like trying to let the guy pass me. Maybe it just took too long. At least now I kind of have the hang of the turning and everything. Calling hacks. Why are you calling hacks? Hacks money? So I get 9 if I win, but I only get 8 if everybody dies. Interesting. Too much good weapon RNG. Yeah. No, like. It's like in hard difficulty, the only things are the multiple missiles and the homing missiles. Like, that's it.
Multiple missile.
Whoops. And the multiple missiles kind of suck. So it's all about getting homing.
Homing missile. Homing missile.
Stop it. Stop hitting. Shields. Come here. Only 5 remain after the first lap.
Homing missile.
You do not want to pass me. Told you you didn't want to do it, man.
Multiple missile.
You didn't want to listen.
Homing missile.
Yeah.
Yo, thanks for the follow. I promise I'll check who you are in a bit. Like all the audio cuts out when I like enter the avatar state.
Christ.
Second place.
Goki Fafa? Fry Guy, what's up, man? Extreme G2 is okay. It's okay. I'm not a huge fan. Not terrible, though. The frame rate is just bad. And they do make it a little bit too easy for your bike to get spun around. But I mean, like, the game's fine. It's just not nearly as good as the first one. So that's obviously a bummer. Alright, so last time I got to this track and I died. So if you blow up, you get no points. And odds are you won't be able to advance because usually you need a certain number of points to advance. Like, there was one track where I died and I advanced, but then on the next one I had to get like first. So it was tough.
Homing missile.
One thing that's nice about this one compared to the first one is that you can blow up your opponents. So, like, once their shields are totally done, they just explode. So you can actually win a race by just destroying everybody. Like, that guy is just out of the race now. Crap. But that means I can get blown up, too, so that sucks. So, like, I have to be really careful, and I really need to get the shields. There's, like, a shield recharge, like, F-Zero every lap. So if I don't get that, that's kind of scary. Like, I missed it on that lap. Now I just don't have much health. I missed all those missiles. So actually what I did one time was I just let second place pass me so that I could blow them up. I forgot, I had to tell it to boost. Yeah, the graphics are fine, but the frame rate is brutal. Oh, Scar, you're back. How was your lab? What did you all do in your lab today?
3, 2, 1, go.
All right. This was a level I got blown up on. He's too close to me, so I don't want to shoot him. If they're really close, I'm pretty sure the explosion also can hurt you. Which would, of course, be bad. Actually, it might be in my best interest to just get really far ahead. Bad boost.
Second place.
See, like that, crap is dumb.
Homing missile.
That should not happen so easily. You just clip a tiny texture somewhere, and then boom. That was fun. Flip me around completely backwards. Easiest way to right myself, drive off a cliff. Take him out, everyone else is a mile away. We're good. We're good. So actually, I really should just get rid of the order command, because the progress command has them all in order. But I guess the wiki page is nice, because you can see the order of the Japanese releases as well. Oh, staining bacteria. Hopefully better next time. That sucks. Do you have good lab partners or partner? That makes those science classes so much easier. You have a decent partner. What the hell? The thing in the distance always gets me, because it looks like a tunnel, and then there's a wall there, and it's like, surprise, idiot.
Homing missile. First place.
First place.
This particular part is more of a solo thing. Oh, okay. Yeah, I want to save. Hell yeah. All right, we got to a save point. The jump out to an early lead strat did not work.
Multiple missile.
Holy crap. I think there's going to be a good chunk of deaths on this one. I say that, but no one has died yet. Jesus.
Gotta get some homing missiles.
Damn. Stolen.
missile. Homing missile.
Why? Could be worse. /360.
Homing missile.
All right, they're dead. No. Alright, second's fine. I'm okay with second.
Homing missile.
Two out of three. Hey, the music's not as good in this one. First one probably is one of the best soundtracks on the console.
Second place.
So, Wayne Gretzky's 98, I thought it was terrible because the CPUs were just, like, unfair. That's what made it bad for me. If you're playing it with friends, it's just as good as the other one. All of my ratings have to do with how good the game is playing it by yourself. Dude, Deadly Arts wasn't bad, but it was a few things were just very clearly not good enough. So like I can't say like yes, I recommend the game. But I wouldn't say don't play it. Like, especially if you like fighting games, like check it out. Dude, if you like frame rate, just don't play this game. That was insane. Like, how did that clip me? Screw you, game. Who made this claim? I didn't even know they made a third one, though. For a GameCube? I kind of want to see it. I'm sure it mostly just got eclipsed by F-Zero GX. Like, what the hell? Why? Why is that a thing? Oh, I'm not that far behind. You've got boost power. Crap, where's that from? Oh, that's zero. Alright, here's the awful part. Yup. Still awful. Cool game.
Second place.
Damn, could catch him. Yeah, Acclaim does seem consistent. I might. Oh yeah, being able to knock people off the course is amazing. That's how I beat F-Zero, dude. Instead of like trying to, you know, win every race, I just had to knock out the person that was in second.
Three, two,
like in points.
One, go.
If I could just take them out every time, then like I was good. All right, this is a course where I should be able to get out. Like, I don't understand how that just works. But I got that massive speed boost. Oh my god. And then everybody catches up. And sometimes the shield recharge just doesn't give you anything. So that's cool too. No. Freaking broken game. Wow. Wow, thanks Acclaim. You're the best. Like, just let me get off the wall.
Homing missile.
Wasn't that a cool mechanic, guys? So happy that's in the game. And then it doesn't recharge my shield. This level sucks, man. This is the one I got stuck on a critical mass. Because I kept dying and dumb stuff would happen. The end of this tunnel is stupid. Oh, you missed out, man. Should have been clipped. Someone should have hit Alt X. The funny thing is, I'm still getting third because other people died. Basically, I flipped around backwards, and then there was a lip on the edge of the that part of the course, and it wouldn't let me over it. So I had to drive backwards to get enough speed. It was jank. Finish 8th to qualify. Bert, what did you think of that? That was some crap, wasn't it? Dude, what the hell, man? I'm like trying to render together my my Body Harvest playthrough, since it's on multiple files, and I keep getting all these errors. After, like, you know, 15 hours of rendering. So I think I'm gonna try doing it. I've been doing it on my laptop because it renders way faster. So I think I'm gonna try doing it on my desktop. Like, I'll start it like Friday night because I think I'm going to Baltimore on Saturday. So I have like more than a day. I have like a day and a half. Just let it go. Hopefully that'll be good enough. Really annoying. One reason why why don't you recharge my shields?
Oh,
You really build up a lot of speed when you're just driving straight. Like, that can happen in the original, but it's a lot harder. Please don't. See if I get pwned by his shields again. Come on. Yay. Worked as intent. Oh my god, there's only one other person. Here, let's just come on. Just pass me. There you go. On the second lap. South Park's still away. Yeah. I remember like playing South Park because South Park came out when I was in sixth grade, so it was like the new thing, and you're like, oh, there's a game, and then like a friend of mine had it, and yeah, did not play a whole lot of that game. Not the best game. Both other guys. And then last. Pull each other up. We've gotten zero weapons. Dude, like, everybody's dead. Call me Nissan. Oh, I just need to make sure I get the shields. No, don't kill me. Here, just pass me.
Call me Nissan.
Alright, so I'm auto second. No charge. No. Dude, the first lap, everybody died. That's hilarious. Yeah, see, now I need first. Now I have to win. Dude, I'm just gonna let them duke it out.
Three, two, one, go.
Here we go, guys. Have fun. It's like purple walls make it harder to see. Why aren't people dead yet? This sounds very similar to the music that plays after you win one of the cups in the first one. Your car is being like raised up on the pedestal or whatever. Apparently running into walls does destroy your shield, as we just found out by me dying. Jesus. Also, how come everybody lived this time? A bunch of jerks. So close to each other too. How are they not blowing each other up? These turns are crazy. They're just not reasonable. One more, come on. I want top three. Oh my god. Fifth, come on. Why is the standard so much higher for me?
3, 2, 1, go.
These guys don't need nearly as many points as me. Yeah, that's cool too. Oh my god, that got him.
Homing missile.
The ricochet. the green shell shot. Brutal. Hopefully we're almost there. What's up, Scar? Oh, really? That's funny. Yeah, we need to, I guess it's a lot harder to get monetized now on YouTube. I was gonna say, we need to get you your custom link.
Homing missile.
Or maybe it's not as hard, I don't remember. Stuff has definitely changed in the last, like, year and a half.
Homing missile.
I don't remember. I don't know what you need anymore.
First place.
Has a space. I mean, just go to your, go to YouTube and copy and paste the link. I need 7th. Come on, I just won.
3, 2, 1, go.
Wow.
Multiple missile.
Why would you do that? Why would you put that in the game? These guys just had no soul. They were making this game.
Multiple missile.
They're like, we want everyone to hate us. I'm not gonna finish this race. I am only gonna do as well as however many people get killed. I couldn't even do it by myself. What the hell? Like, oh, man. I'm in 5th, though. I just got a great idea. To a straightaway. and I'm gonna let them lap me. And I'll blow them up.
Homing missile.
Ooh, but not this one. Yeah, right? Look at that. Oh, here we go. Yo, let's go. Come here, punk. I went too hard. Oh no! What? Ooh, fourth. I liked my plan. I liked it, but I was too close to the finish line.
Two, one, go.
To make it work, I needed to stop way earlier. You literally go back?
Homing missile.
This is so whack. I just would not get off. I don't even find freaking shields. It's like the game knew I was gonna shoot that guy, and it just flipped me. Just pass me. There, we're good. I got fourth. Need to not die.
Multiple missile.
Yay. Alright. Now we're good. Hey, I got third.
Multiple missile.
No.
Like, I'm fine with a hard game, but not hard because it's hard to play. This is just ridiculous. Hopefully, the other guy's finished soon, and we can be done. I think this is the last track. Yep. Yay, I won. I'm not using any cheat codes. You bomb? All right. That's it. We did it. Yay. There's nothing. All right. Oh, man. There we go.
Multiple missiles.
Like, there's just no good weapons. Are they still going on Flip's channel?
Smoke exhaust.
They're doing that like Zelda plus art thing. No, it missed. There we go. Eating a bacon cheesesteak. Nice. I would love a bacon cheesesteak. Like, that would be awesome.
3, 2, 1, go.
Come on. So far ahead now.
Multiple missile.
Come back here. Oh. All right, hopefully homing. Lap 2. Oh yeah, you're gonna use that now? What a cool guy.
Smoke exhaust.
Like the dumbest thing. Actually, a CPU messed me up with that one time. I just couldn't see, and the frame rate got so bad, and I crashed on the wall. So I guess it's not all bad. I'm gonna have to actually, like, run this race. No good weapon. So yeah, in this circuit, you just race against one other bike, and you just have to beat them. But you don't feel like racing them.
Homing missile.
You can just blow them up. And then you win. Like that. It's far from healthy. Well, yeah, obviously. The three words that make up bacon cheesesteak are not healthy. Necessarily.
Three, two, one, go.
I hate this. This is my least favorite track by a lot. I did not enjoy racing here. At least now I'm going slow. If you go slow, it's not so bad. Oh no, it turned into homing missiles. What? Where were those homing missiles? There it is.
Homing missile.
Alright. Just turned around. Oh, there were more anyway. Oh no, now I have to like catch up to them. I don't think you can get this far ahead. They're normally so slow. There we go. I gotcha. That's too close. There we go. Boom. Get wrecked. The next mirror is tough. But since for mirror, I'm not trying to, there's nothing left to unlock after it. I can play as one of like the good bikes. So that might make it easier. Come on. Get ahead. Let me shoot you. Oh, come on. It turned into homing.
Multiple missile. Homing missile.
Here we go. Yeah, not surviving that. This game's so broken. Oh, the super bikes. Yeah, I unlocked. So when you beat Atomic, you unlock one of the super bikes. When you beat Critical Mass, you unlock one of the super bikes. When you beat Meltdown, I don't know if you unlock a bike, I forget. Oh, I got the freaking
smoke
poop
emoji.
Oh, he fell off. Come here. This is my second least favorite track. This one, I might just win the race.
Rail.
Ooh. foot rail go? Like, catch back up. Oh, I thought he blew up. I got excited. Yeah, this game honestly would be pretty decent if it weren't for the horrible like clipping on walls and stuff. I mean, obviously the frame rate is pretty bad, but that's like tolerable. There we go. Dead. Pushing buttons, Doc. What's up? Surprised to hear the amen break in this game. What?
3, 2,
I'm confused.
1, go.
All right, last one. Let's go. All right, this is my third least favorite track. See, like, crap like that. Like, instead of just bouncing off a wall, like, you know, every other racing game, you get, like, stuck or flipped around backwards. And it's awful.
Multiple missile.
Now I'm like trying to get behind it. This one might be easier to just win also. Depends. Depends on what weapons I get. Where the hell did he go? Whoops. Back here. Screeching halt. Weapons bag. Oh, baby, here we go. Only 3? Ah, come on. There it is. I knew there was one of those here. Alright. Time to catch up. Do I really have to go all the way there and turn around?
water.
Why won't you die?
Multiple missile.
Oh. Got him. Yay. Congratulations. Now try playing mirror mode. Will do. Right after. The DNB loop. What character I beat Mirror with decides which non-bike you get. Drum and bass, okay. Alright, well, I'm definitely just gonna keep it on default and beat it with like Spectre. Like default difficulty, and this is the last thing in the game. So
3, 2, 1 go.
There's nothing after this. How am I gonna handle all this speed? It's like when you play the first Extreme G and you switch from one of the like the standard bikes to Neon, and it's like you can't control it. It's too fast.
Motor.
Oh crap. Win all these by like a minute.
Motor.
Oh, come on. Dude, there were times yesterday I just went through a floor. Like, you just glitched through the ground. It's like, what? There are just so many things wrong with this game. It could have been good. But it really wanted to do stuff like this. Man, you know what would make a game fun? I could have changed the laps to 1, but that would have felt lame also.
Rear fire rocket.
Using this bike is evil. So good. No, not again. Stop that. You get to race as the racer? Huh. Yeah, I mean, okay. You fall through a floor in WoW a few times. But it's like, how does that happen in a racing game? Also, WoW, I feel like in WoW, they're just like, if there's like a bug like that, it's like, it's not that big of a deal, because then they just fix it. You know? there's almost like less pressure to get it all right. Oh yeah, I'm not trying to kill everybody. Just trying to win.
Multiple missile.
Dude, get freaking smoked, everybody. That's funny. It's like when you're going that fast, the like all the music just cuts out. They can patch. Wow, this game is hopeless. Like that, like you can just be going straight on a straight wall and it'll just clip you sometimes and spin you around. That, like, I don't get it.
Rear fire rocket.
It's like kind of a cool thing.
Multiple missiles.
Like you're going so fast that there's no more sound. Yeah, the CPU was keeping up at the very beginning, that one computer.
Power shield.
And then I was like, nah. I'll hit the invisible ceiling.
Motor. Motor.
That whole mechanic is kind of interesting about this in this game also, where it's like if you go, it's like it's about like a distance you travel without touching a wall or like without getting hit by anything, and you get your speed just keeps increasing. I don't like totally understand how it works, but it's pretty cool. So the guy that has almost all of the speedrun records for this game, he's the same one that has all the records for Extreme G1, but I think he could improve his strat on 100% by changing the difficulty to hard on duel, so he gets better weapons. I'm never gonna get good enough to beat his record, so I'll probably just tell him.
Multiple missile.
Like, yo, here's the strat. I don't know, I should watch his runs though. He might just like not be as good at this one as he is at the first one. Might be easier for me to catch up.
Multiple missile.
Damn, CPU is not that far behind. I did like fall off a couple times. Frame rate, so good.
Iron side cannons.
Yo, Stinky, did you see that North America got world first in Zoth? Let's go.
Phosphor flare. Motor.
Oh, crap. Yeah, it's pretty hype.
USA.
Two missiles? What the hell? Get that crap out of here. Wow, get wrecked. Dude, you ready for some space station Silicon Valley? One homing missile. How did that happen? How did I turn around backwards while going straight in the middle of the road? That's what I'm talking about. Sure, that makes sense too.
Motor. Motor.
Motor.
Multiple missile.
This game, man. I'm kind of excited for Space Station. Never played it, and a few people seem to like it, so.
Phosphor flare.
Hopefully it's good. Damn it, that messed me up every time. I see the building in the distance, and I think I'm supposed to go that way. Dude, I know nothing about it. I just went through the floor. Damn it. See, like that. I need like a compilation of that crap for this game. What the hell? Going completely straight. Just through the floor. I'm gonna have to go back and save that.
Rear fire rocket.
Was that the 340-ish mark? Alright.
Rear fire rocket. First place.
Jesus. Now all I know about Space Station is what I see on the box art. It's space. And they're like animals.
3, 2, 1, go. Multiple missile.
Aww. Ooh. Yeah, man, these other... Oh, you clipped his legs. Dude, these computers cannot hang with Spectre, though. Spectre's too OP. I wonder what it's like on harder difficulty. Pretty sure if you beat it with Spectre, it'll say, now try without a superbike. And if you beat it on easy, it'll say, now try a harder difficulty. I would love to know what the game says, what you get for beating it on hard with a regular bike. Sure, why not? Yeah, this makes sense. Yeah, good job, game. It could have been a decent racer, Crasher Wake. It could have. Okay, you got us. Here's the credits.
Flame exhaust.
Crasher, you missed the part where I was just driving straight on in the middle of the road and I went through the floor. But if you like this style of racing game, I highly, highly recommend you play Extreme G as opposed to this, the sequel.
Motor.
Extreme G and F-Zero X are great, like, high-speed futuristic racers. Soundtrack is also much better in the first one.
3, 2, 1, go.
Like, it's not even close.
Multiple missile.
I like the speed increase while turning thing. I like that. Yeah, I like that. I guess updated graphics are cool, but the frame rate is terrible. I like that you can blow up enemy cars. That makes the game easier. But they can blow you up, so that sucks. Your favorite, excluding Mario Kart, was always Hot Wheels Racing. I've heard good things about Hot Wheels Racing. Hot Wheels Racing and not Mickey, was it Mickey Speedway? Maybe. There's another one that I've heard some good things about. Isn't there also like a Micro Machines racer? Oh no, I meant to actually use it. Here. I haven't gotten a blowing one up in a while. Oh, he's behind me. No, here, come here. Come here. Sorry, dude. You're getting it. Poor guy. Beetle Adventure Racing. That was the one I was trying to think of. Thank you, the noble one. That was the one I was trying to think of. I've played a lot of racing games so far. You can see if you, in my my sheet, like, which ones I liked and stuff, but for the most part, most of them are very mediocre. Diddy Kong Racing is also really good. I appreciate racing games that don't have broken items and horrible rubber band mechanics.
First place.
All the unlocks are the same because they're all Beatles. That's so funny. Yeah, Diddy Kong Racing is really solid though.
One, go.
I just like it because the items aren't broken and there's no rubber band mechanic. It's mostly just about driving really well. But it's still, you know, like fun and different. As like a kart racer with not even all, like, a lot of the characters you even know them because they just, they like didn't exist before the game, but. One of them got their own platformer afterwards. I don't know, is it a is Conker's a platformer? A 3D platformer, or is it an adventure game? I always feel weird trying to categorize some of these games.
Headlamp.
Two did. Snowboard Kids, I didn't like it because it had the things I don't like, which are broken items and annoying rubber band mechanics. Steering, like the controls in that game weren't great either. I haven't played Snowboard Kids 2 yet, so I'm hoping it's better. But Snowboard Kids had a great soundtrack, so had that going for it. Grand Pooh Bear, I don't know how many of you follow Mario speedrunning. Grand Pooh Bear was playing today Grand Pooh World 2 because it's the 1 year anniversary of it coming out. And I think two of the songs on the soundtrack are from Snowboard Kids. And they're great. Collectathon. 3D platform, but definitely. Yeah. I just couldn't remember how much platforming there was in it. I guess there's enough. You're like jumping around on things. Yeah, it's a platformer. That's fine.
Three, two, one, go.
Who do you think you are? Get in front of me. You must not know who I am. Oh god. I just wanted this to be over so I can play some Space Freaking Station.
Multiple missile.
Oh god. Yeah, you're getting blown up, dude. Jeez, like why? It's like I have to hold forward the whole time I'm driving because there's this small chance that I might catch some air at some point and the game just freaks out. Oh no, I had one and I turned it off.
Magnetic mine.
Alright, let's get back on track here.
Power shield.
Damn, that's crazy how much ground I made up. Okay, now you can get in front of me. Yeah, he's not making it to Extreme G3. Poor yellow bike guy. Oh yeah, Banjo. But yeah, I forgot about Banjo. That's so funny. And yeah, Diddy Kong Racing is definitely before Banjo Kazooie, right? Right. I think so. Oh no, it's this freaking stage. Just end the suffering. Oh wow, I already have no weapons. Use up all my juice. Yeah. Oh, you want some? Come here. Gave me no weapons back. Wow, thanks. This, I hate this track so much. Just blow up everybody. I did win some races last night, like the playing like the full, you know, cups or whatever, by taking out everybody. Sometimes there'd be like four or five bikes left after like the first lap. Oh my god. Stop it. This track is the devil. Yay. Yeah. Kid's like, oh yeah, look at this squirrel. He's in this racing game I really like. But now he has his own game. And then they get it. In the very beginning, you're hungover.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, wow, so DKR was like way before. I mean, Banjo must have been, I mean, they had to have been something they were, like, developing at the time, and they just threw it in there. They're like, nah, we're not throwing in any of the other Donkey Kong characters. Like, crap, what was it? Trixie? I don't remember the characters' names from 2 and 3. I remember Cranky and Candy and Funky. What? Dixie. That's what it was. And then what was the other one? The little, like, the kid? I said Funky. At least I thought I did. And then and Lanky didn't exist until DK64. Yeah, who's like the child Kong in DKC3? It's really Kitty. Wow. Come on. He's got to have a name. What happens when he gets older? He's not Kitty Kong anymore. He's like 80 years old. It's Kitty Kong.
Flame exhaust.
I never even played through DKC3. Played a ton of 1 and a decent amount of 2. Oh my god! Turn around!
First.
Is that the last race? Or is there one more? 2 more!
Three, 2, 1, go. Flame exhaust.
No, I didn't want to do that. That guy's doing. I don't think I've seen the trailer for Conker. For Conker's Bad Fur Day, so now I definitely want to. Come on. Priest kit came with like a beer mug and a prescription pill bottle. Rare is like, wait, so you guys, you're really letting us do this? We can really make this game? Like, what does this even do?
First.
All right, last one. Next one of those. feel like you don't actually have to go all the way down. As long as you can go fast enough, you can turn around much earlier. Why? 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 Why do you do this to me, game? Alright, well now they're too close, so I'm not gonna try. What? Yeah, you don't have to go all the way down. That one you don't have to go down at all. Okay. There's no jump you have to make. This one there's a jump you have to make. But I probably didn't need to go that far. Yeah, you just turn around right there. Same with here. That's awesome. Dude, get off. They haven't killed themselves at all. They're all still alive. Oh, I'm about to lap someone. Oh, I really wanted those homing missiles. So I could lap the guy and blow him up. But, alas. Lap him anyway. Alright. By 1:10. Yay, all right, we beat everything. We did it. Oh man.